thanks for checking out my channel. I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe, give a thumbs up, and share the video. Thank you. Bye. That's the way to walk. That's...
And I said, I'm halfway around, we got back towards, I said, right, I've carried this flask of hot water and my soups and my crisps. We're stopped.
What was the tunnel like?
They were all right. It's a lovely day that day.
Was it?
Really good.
Oh, yeah. Right. The day you could have done with some shelter, some respite in a long tunnel, and it was dry.
The day you needed it. Mind you, tunnels weren't exactly dry.
Morning, John.
There's quite a bit of water around. Ah.
Morning.
Morning.
And how are you?
Good, thank you.
Proper 1098 Moggy engine. It's a it's the original engine.
Oh, right.
It's a late Mark one.
I thought I'd been annoyed. Oh, a late Mark one. Yeah.
It's a late one. Yeah, it's the one. It's what they call the weak engine because it's got the small bearing in it.
Oh, right, yeah.
What they did is...
That's right, as long as you don't hammer it on it.
Well, yeah. Well, I've had this since I was 21.
Yeah. And
How was your trip in the warm?
Right,
yeah, absolutely. A royal, he needs the royal warrant.
I know. Yeah.
You're standing in one of 46 anti-aircraft gunnery training systems that were built in the UK during the Second World War. This one was built for the ranges of 50 in Whitehall, although it was based on the edge of an airport.
Who's the best and who's the worst? So, goodness knows what's going to happen next. Okay, so we'll start. These first two are actual footage that were in use for training at the time. So they've not been cleaned up. Of course, clearly they'd be a bit messy after going through the projector.
Thank you.
Absolutely brilliant so far.
Thank you very much for watching, much appreciated. It'd be lovely if you could subscribe and give a thumbs up. Many thanks, Jolly Warner.